YouTube, this is Ghost Warrior 991 here. I don't know how good you can hear me, because my last video I was a little bit muffled. Oh wait, yeah, I'm recording. This is my dueling network series. Azura, you can say hi to YouTube now. Alright, so let's see. Rock. Alright, so we're going to be choosing first to go. This is part two of my series. I'll be uploading part one, as you should know, first. I'm using my Elemental Hero deck. I don't know what he's using. So here we go. We're going to use Pot of Greed. Ah, this one I needed. Alright, so we're down to two grave. Set this card down. And then set my elements of X. Yeah, set my elements of hero Clayman down and see what goes down. I will be doing the series more. I'm getting a new mic Friday or Thursday, so I'll be doing more videos after that. My dog mainly ripped the mic off my other one, so I can show that point by 400 points. Well, that's wow. Me and Shadow, XV Legend, will be probably doing more together, uploading them. Yeah, I'll be using different decks against him, sorry. We will be doing some Minecraft, we will be doing some G-Mode, check out his channel too. I'll be putting his link in the description below. Description below. I am not knowing what's going on anymore. Ah, so he did the same. So let's see what we got here. I will put my X-Saber... Sorry if you heard the mic move. I will put my X-Saber... I don't know how to say that. Summon him. Yeah, Dust Tornado. Activate my Dust Tornado. Get that out of here. What was that? Oh, increase that. But I don't think so, buddy. And then we're gonna put. This is for. I'll use that for something else. You'll see. I think I used it last. And I used it last battle. It lasted throughout the thing, but then it went. Then it got destroyed somehow, because it was a surprise. So, my battle phase. Attack. I thought I pressed attack directly. Here we go. Move my speakers a little bit. Oh, sorry if you hear the mic move. I gotta move my mic up, because this one's not good. What's with this? Azura and her healing. Like I said in the last video, if you want to duel me, add me on Skype, and we can talk, just send me messages on YouTube. Want to do some series or something with me? You can. Let's see. Wolf X Wielder. What do we got here that we can use? Sorry if I sound like my voice is like so low and it's not exciting. I'll be more better when I get my new mic. Let's see here. What do I got here that I can use? 1900. Save him. I'm probably just gonna use him. Attack mode, battle phase, attack with him. And attack directly with you if he doesn't do anything. Are you kidding me? Increase your life with the final for each time you draw a card. Oh, are you kidding me? This is gonna take a while. Attack you directly. Yeah, 1800 points. Pretty good. 500. If we get rid of that card, we should be good. This is one of my friends I'll be doing something with. None of my friends I'll be doing something with. Sorry about that. Doing some Minecraft. I make my own server. We can do. You want to do some horror maps with Gmod with me? Find a horror map or something. We can do it together. Well, you know what I mean. Alright, so she's going. I'm just gonna call her she because she has the picture of I forgot her name. Another clay man. She's just letting me gather up my monsters. Alright, so let's see. Should we have 1500? There's no more. So my wolf axe wielder. I can actually wait. Crap. Can't. Alright, I'll do that next turn then. Attack you. Attack with you, 1900. This is gonna help you. 1600. And then 1650. So we got it down pretty good. Pretty good. Sorry if I went away from the mic a sec. And my turn, and see what she does. She's gonna be taking 2,000 next turn. You guys should actually wait. Taking 2,300 next turn if she doesn't destroy my Earth one. Crap. And she would. And that way, it was 1,600. 300 attack points. The Chaz will win. The Chaz will win this no matter what. Alright, so this is, so let's do this. Normal summon my elements over here, Clayman. Overlay these two. Are they warrior? Oh yeah, I was thinking of warrior. Sorry, I was thinking of warrior for some reason. I was thinking of the earth thing for some reason. Overlay with you, and then you, my Xyz monsters, and overlay attack on you. I thought so. And then we shall summon. I already did that actually, so. Attack with you. You take 100 damage. Oh, this is going pretty good. Then I'll attack directly with my wolf axe wielder. So far, so good, guys. So far, so good. Oh, I forgot to activate my divine sword, Phoenix Blade, but we're still good. We're still good. I could just end it next turn, actually, but I probably will. Or won't. It depends. I'll probably give her some mercy. Or I could actually probably. Oh my gosh, it was a rematch. I'll give her another rematch, just to be nice, so you guys can see what other deck she has. I'll still be using this deck, though. Right, what's with the freaking phone ringing when I'm doing recordings? Sorry about that. Let's see what we got here. And then we're gonna just detach these two, finishing this off. And then we'll attack you with this, which I'm probably gonna make a big mistake out of, but an Exodia leg. Are you kidding me? And you're done. Well, that was a good game. Well, I'm getting better at this, but not that much better, but I'm getting better. Getting better, better, better. Give her another rematch, one more rematch. We can make it, I think. Yeah, only 8 minutes. We can probably do one more. If she wants to. Yeah, YouTube, like she says, stay tuned for match two, which will be coming soon. And the freaky thing goes off. Sorry about that, my mom's making dinner, I think. I don't know what's happening. So, alright, here we go. See you guys next time, and part 3, I think. Yeah, part 3. See you guys next time. Hopefully, audio, there you go. So hopefully you can hear me better now. 9 minutes, 21 seconds, that's okay. See you guys next time.